promised you a week's holiday on arrivals, but we have a situation developing that requires immediate attention. Are you free to speak?
Yes, I can talk. I'm in a hotel. I should be online alone.
There you are. How much do you know about Midhurst Laboratories?
Biotech firm, operated in London, liquid contractor.
But not just any liquid contractor. 2 years ago, Midhurst Laboratories signed a contract for some mission-critical biotechnology for our defense forces. That's so secret, I'm loath to discuss it even on this level.
I understand.
Good. Last week, one of their senior researchers, Malcolm Tedworth, went missing from his yacht in English Channel. At first, the Royal Navy presumed he was dead. His boat was discovered capsized after a squall off the coast. But this morning, we received a tip that he's alive and about to sail up the search to a buyer in Istanbul.
How reliable is the information?
Doubtful. An anonymous caller and a cell phone purchased a convenience store. The phone went dead. But soon after, the U.S. Echelon system picked up another cell phone transmission near a construction site in downtown Istanbul, using the keywords researcher, bioweapons, and password.
Might be a trap, a setup. Any chance that it's the researcher himself? Bang of conscience, second thoughts about selling out the UK?
That's why the helicopter is landing outside your hotel. There'll be a jet waiting at the airport. And when you arrive in Istanbul, do whatever you have to, by any means necessary, to find out who's behind this. And make sure that research doesn't fall into the wrong hands.